Hey, buddy, you see Silva? Must have been turned desperation. Yep, alright. Well, we'll just have to start looking everywhere. That door's still locked. Is it safe to assume he wouldn't go to the Colosseum? If he shut the place down, I wouldn't think he'd go over here, but we'll check. Is there anything over here? No. He wanted this place shut down, so I'm going to assume he wouldn't run here, but you never know. No, he's not here. So we have to find him. Million dollar question, though, is where's he going to be? Oh, didn't mean to do that. Got distracted looking at the recording. Okay. I don't want to talk to you guys because I think you might want to rematch, and I don't want to do that right now. I doubt Silver would be hiding at the hotel. You see Silva? No. You didn't see Silva. Did you see Silva? How about you? People talk, eh? The word is, there's a lot of scary presence in the shadows behind that mirror, B. Probably best you don't stick your nose too deeply in there. For the good of your health. Let's talk to the fortune-telling lady. See if she'll tell us where Silva went. Is that? No, okay. For some reason, my mind said that was Silva there for a second. Hey, lady. S, how are you coming to time? As you can see. Ah! The game knew. Alright, I'll find him on my own. There's only so many places he could be at. Also, can I just point out the fact that no matter how awesome this bike is, it defies all laws of physics, no demand. Oh, hey, look at that! Is that it? Yeah, found the gear for the wheelmill. Okay. I kind of assumed there'd be a Silva hanging out around that thing, but oh well. Hey, I found it. Found the windmill part. It wasn't exactly that hard to find. Thought it'd be much harder. Oh, before I go further, I would like to do this. Switch Flaffy up front. That way I can go ahead and snap her out of her little hyper mode. No point in making that last longer than it has to. Hey, buddy, I found the thing. Terribly sorry, Chief. You sure you're okay? Yep, I'm fine. No need for all the worrying. Good, that's good. But Silva, this is an outrage. No, I reckon he agonized over this and did it because he thought it right. I can't blame the man for that. Enough about that, Dookie. Instead, I think you should look over there. What? You people. I reckon you might be saying thanks, Dookie. That's the gear. You found it for us. What amazing luck. I'll ask you to excuse me for my behavior earlier. You seem to be people who are worthy of trust. You have my sincere thanks. Just slap that bad boy back on there. I'll get you this. Alright, I'll get you to slot that gear snugly back in that gap where it belongs. Alright, just gotta snap it back in. Put it in place, fade to black, and then fade back in. Save on the animation. All done. Standing by. Let it roll. 30 long years of cranking gears. Oh, yeah. There we go. This is the way it ought to be. Things are fine now. I can tell that you're a man of courage and honor. I wouldn't say that. You'd be a thief. I will have a favor to ask. Will you hear me out? Yes. I'm grateful. I want you to enter the next Colosseum battle. I need you to win the knockout challenge and find out what's going on here. I can tell from a glance that you're no ordinary trainer. I know you can win. I'm sorry, but help me. Well, I want to do that anyway, so yeah, what the hell, why not? I'll go beat up some wannabe trainers. Maybe get a shadow Pokemon out of it. I mean, I already have quite a few, but I could use one more. Yes. I want a challenge. Yes, I'll be entering with these guys. Ones in my party are pretty good already. You stay out here, Rika. You're not allowed in the back room. Pyrite Colosseum, Battle 1. This place is a little run down, don't you think? Alright, who am I battling? Hawks. It's not going to be easy to get a winning streak going. Hunter Hawks. Alright, Hunter Hawks. What do you got? Barboach and Sandshrew. Okay. Water ground and a pure ground type. Flaffy, you are a bad choice to have out right now. I'm gonna go ahead and call though. Let's do confusion on Barboach. There we go. Snap her out of that. And I got some good, like, hard gauge build up. Alright. Unfilled? Emptied? I don't know. Yeah, confusion did a good match. Here's the problem. Okay, he's only using secret power. That's good. Although it was a crit, so it still hurt. Sentry, though, is probably going. Do they not have any staff attacks? Staff, same type attack bonuses. Surely one of them has a pure ground move. By the way, Flaffy. Switch out Umbreon. Another confusion on Barboach. Umbreon can take whatever hits are going to be coming his way, so it won't matter. Some good XP going. Yeah, he must not have any ground attacks. It's very weird. Level 28, Sandshrew should definitely have some gun. I think at 28, I think Sandshrew should be a Sand Slash already too, so even more confusing. By this stage, it should have already evolved. No, it's 31, I'm sorry. Yeah, it should definitely be a Sand Slash by now. I think it's like in its 20s. All these animations play out. Well, that didn't last long, that animation. Pretty quick. Yeah, type fast. There we go. Spam A through all that. Let's see. There we go. Evolves at level 22. Yeah, okay. It should definitely have been a Zan Slash by now. Excuse me. I don't know if I've got something caught in my throat now. Alright, what do you got, pretty lady? Tissler, or Tysler, I think it's Tissler. Chaser Tissler. What do you have? You have a Natu and a Metatite. Flying Psychic and Psychic Fighting, alright. Espeon's not going to be much use to me, but Umbreon would be. Umbreon would be very useful for these guys, but you're going to get that. I'm going to switch up Espeon to Umbreon. Actually, I think, is Natu even flying type at this point? I think Zatu is the flying psychic. I think Natu might just be. No, because it still counts as a bird, so it would still be flying psychic. Never mind. Had to stop and think for a second. Just gotta talk my way through it. Alright, Flaffy, do another Shadow Rush. Umbreon, use a bite on Metatite. Ooh, heck. So you got a flying move, but I don't have anything out there that would be super effective against, so ha! Bite it, Umbreon! Bite! That's not super effective, right? The fighting type nulls that. Fighting type is super effective against dark type, so that would decrease its effectiveness a little bit. Should have thought that through. So, Shadow Rush on Metatite. Actually, no, hold on. Let's do it that way, and then bite on Metatite. No point in using a weaker move to kill the big one. It flinched. Now, Flaffy, finish off that Natu. Damn psychic bird.
Get on out of here.
Get off my screen, Natu. You're a cool you're a cool type, but I don't need you right now. Actually, I couldn't even get you if I wanted to. I don't think you can catch Natu in this game. This game kind of throws me off with the fact that, you know, no wild Pokemon thing. I kind of have to remember that. Oh yeah, the Pokemon you snag are the only Pokemon you can get. Like, for instance, how we could only get Quagsire earlier. Well, that's not true. We can... You get a chance way later in the game to, like, rematch Shadow Trainers. But, yeah, that's not going to be for a while. And I think by that point, Quagsire... The spot I had in mind for Quagsire will already be filled, so... Sad face! Alright. Vilch! Well, this is the semi-final, so it's just you and one more guy left. So bring it on, Vilch. What do you got? Electric and Cagnia. Pure Electric and Pure Grass. Let's see. Neither of these are super great, but nothing I have would be super great either, so... We'll just go with it. Shadow Rush on Cagnia. Confusion on Electric, because we don't want to touch Electric, because I think Electric can have static or whatever, and if you make physical contact with it, it can paralyze you, so... I'll avoid that. How? That's an increase in attack, right? Yeah. Roar is the one I'm thinking of that, you know, forces you out. Forces you to switch out. Absorb. Okay. Who are you taking from? I took the Flappy. Yeah. I can get you a whole lot, but you got some of your stuff back. Oh, Shadow Rush on Cagnia again, and Confusion on Electrike. Ooh, he has a third Pokemon, I just saw that. Oh, Fairy. We just dropped massively there. So I wonder what he has instead for a third Pokemon. A Vulpix, pure fire. Okay. I don't know if I have a water type without Quagsire, so... Okay, Noctowl, Makuhita, Flaffy, Umbreon, Espeon, and... I don't know what the other one is. What's the other one? Quilava! Right, okay. Well... Let's just send Noctowl out to get some points. Plus... Actually, no, not a plus. He won't know any flying types yet, so I can't use him against Cagnia. Ah, well. At least we can empty out the gauge a little more. Vulpix is, like, one of my favorite fire types. Well, that Vulpix itself, Ninetales, is super cool. Because I love foxes. Foxes are freaking awesome. So Ninetales is, like, so cool. Mind you, there are better fire types out there. It's just, you know... Vulpix is my, or Ninetales is my personal favorite. However, if given the chance, I will gladly take a Arcanine. Again, I had an Arcanine through my Alpha Sapphire? No, my Pokemon Y playthrough. I did it a while back. The last time I played through Y, I had an Arcanine with me. He was part of my Elite Four team. And he did work. Not a whole lot of work, but he did some work. Rush. Let's just use Return. Actually, you know what? Helping him. Just boost up Noctowl's attack a little bit. I mean, Vulpix is already so low, it won't matter, but... I just didn't want to waste PP on any other move. Wait, we heal between each round. I don't know what I'm saying. Well, Noctowl, take it down. Shabam! Oh, what's this? Twitter. Really need to turn off my Twitter notifications. Gets really annoying sometimes during the day. It's like, oh, you got, or not like you got, but, oh, this guy liked a tweet from this guy, and I'm like, I don't care. I will see it later on my feed. I don't need to see it now.